not to make a sound, but be one a while, that a rock could hear, or a grass blade, or a bit of seaweed, or a sky could hear, and so be finished.